गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मिसेस स्वरूपा देशपांडे फ्रॉम एडवोकेट बापू साहेब भोंडे हाई स्कूल लोनावला वेलकम्स यू ऑल फॉर टुडेज इंग्लिश वन दैट इज रैपिड रीडर क्लास. हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल. मैनी ऑफ यू लाइक टू सी द मूवीज सीरियल्स, राइट? सम ऑफ यू आर मे बी द फैंस ऑफ सम एक्टर्स टू, राइट? So many times you tries to pretend them, yes? You want to be look like them, you copy their hairstyle or you wear the clothes like them. Yes or no? Yes, no? It is good, but their influence should not be so that it may create the problem. You should always have a role model, but which will inculcate something good in you and not just copying them. Okay, today we are going to read and understand the story of a crow who wanted to be a peacock. So everyone likes peacock? Yes? Good. Why? Because of its beautiful color of feathers, right? Who likes the crow? Nobody? Why? Because he is black? No. Actually, the reason is that he is never happy what he has. He has the habit of pretending or copying someone. There are many stories of a crow who pretends someone. Today we are going to read the story in which he tries to pretend the peacock. So let's start. Once a crow saw a peacock. What happened one day? What did the crow see? Yes, he saw a peacock. He liked a peacock very much. What did the crow likes? Yes, he likes the peacock. So he wanted to look like the peacock. What did the crow want? To look like the peacock, right? He gathered some feathers and stuck them. What did he do? He stuck the peacock feathers. The crow looked very funny and ugly. How did the crow look? Yes, he looks ugly and funny too. He then joined a group of peacock. So now, whom did the crow joins? Yes, he joined a group of peacocks. Now we will see what happens next. What did the crow think? That he is looking like a peacock now, right? But they did not even look at him. So did the group of peacocks look at him? No, they don't even noticed him, right? So he went back to his fellow crows. Where did the crow go then? Yes, he went back to his fellow crows. But they too did not look at him. So did the group of fellow crows look at the crow? No. Now they too did not look at him. The crow felt very sad. How did the crow feel? Yes, he felt very sad. So the story teaches us we should be happy with what we have and not try to copy others. So what we learned from the story, we should never copy others and we should be happy in what we have, because everyone has the special quality in him which others may not have. So, we'll read the sight words now. BEAUTIFUL, beautiful. GATHERED, gathered. FEATHERS, feathers. STUCK, stuck. FUNNY, funny. UGLY, ugly. JOINED,
joint group group even even fellow fellow. So you will write this sight words in your notebook 3 times. Now we will read the lesson number 9, the crow who wanted to be a peacock. So be ready with your textbooks. Page number 20.
Lesson number 9, the crow who wanted to be a peacock. Everyone will repeat after me. Once a crow saw a peacock. He liked the look of the beautiful peacock very much. So he wanted to look like the peacock. He gathered some peacock feathers and stuck them to his black feathers. The crow looked very funny and ugly. He then joined a group of peacocks, but they did not even look at him. So he went back to his fellow crows, but they too did not look at him. The crow felt very sad. The story teaches us we should be happy with what we have and not try to copy others.
Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe our class channel. Till then, bye bye all of you.